interest on IT refund is not taxable as per Article 12(3). Madras High Court ruling. First, under subsection 1 of section 244A, an assessee is made entitled to receive an addition to any amount of refund that has become due to him, simple interest calculated in the manner provided therein. Subsection 1 of section 244A uses two important expressions, namely first becomes due and to be entitled to. The expression becomes due is a clear indication that an assessee will be entitled to the benefit of section 244A only if the refund has become due. Interest on the refund is also automatic subject to the satisfaction of other conditions. Anything that is due and which is a person is entitled to collect is naturally in the nature of a debt claim. Second, the statement found in the paragraph 38 of the decision by Supreme Court in the case of Tata Chemicals that refund due and payable to the assessee is debt owed payable by the revenue is actually a perfect statement of law. It is certainly a theorem, but not Gusslit's theorem. Third, therefore, the law as we see is well settled to the effect that what was due as a refund and what was payable as interest on such refund are debt claims within the meaning of Article 12(4). Thank you.